Candy Corn Gospel.
Orange reminds us of all the pumpkins we see this time of year. Every pumpkin we see is filled with gunk that has to be cleaned out before it can have a light placed inside it. It's the same way with our hearts. When we ask Jesus to be our Savior, He cleans out the gunk we call sin out of our hearts. Romans 3:23 says, "For all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God." White reminds us that Jesus can make our hearts white and clean. White is at the top of the candy corn, pointing us to God and reminding us that no matter how many mistakes we have made, if we ask Jesus to be our Savior, He will wash our sins away and give us a new life with Him that will never end. Acts 2:21 says, "Everyone who calls on the name of the Lord will be saved." Yellow reminds us of the streets of gold in heaven and the eternal life that God has promised to everyone who believes in Jesus. John 3:16 says, "For God so loved the world that He gave His one and only Son, that whoever believes in Him shall not perish, but have eternal life." So how about you? Will you recognize the sin in your life and turn to Jesus for forgiveness?